City kid, Leaky Black. Nick Richards, Brandon Miller, and Miles Bridges rounding out the five. First bucket of the game, up and in. That's D'Angelo Russell. He's played very well in recent weeks. One-time All-Star, D'Angelo Russell. But whatever D'Angelo can do, Ish can do better. That scored a turnover on LeBron James. All right, Ish, what do you got? Oh, my goodness! For 6 points for Ishmael!
He's going to get a chance to score the ball against these Lakers. It's just how well they want to play tonight.
Brandon Miller! Oh, my goodness! The world's starting to find out! He can play! In case you're wondering, he's closing in on 100 made threes. That's now 96 in his rookie season. Score the goal with a foul. It's been all D'Angelo Russell.
D-H-O, brush screen, and he gets all the way to the paint.
Austin Reeves, that's his specialty. Gets contact, he's got a chance for an and one. D.J. Washington was not able to come in. That was not a standard stoppage of play. Look at D'Angelo Russell. Got it up on the rim and knew that he had Anthony Davis following. James. Pretty move. He's a left-handed human being. James. Locked by the equipment. Never got it to the rim. Leaky, what do you got? Prince comes in. His name is Prince, and he is funky.
And a king and a prince on the same team.
Oh, my goodness, you're right. Brandon Miller back into the game, Dell. This is interesting. Playing the two fouls.
Yeah, probably just spot minutes now. Probably won't keep him out there. Miles with another deep three. Blew the game open.
Corner three. Miles has already hit a couple of three-pointers. Missed that time. But P.J. Washington's there. Gives it right back to the Hornets. Now numbers for the locals. Brandon Miller. That's what I'm talking about. Matches.
Rookie to rookie. He was open more than he thought he was. He rushed his shot. Didn't need to.
Fade away, D'Angelo Russell.
That's his shot right there.
Vintage D'Angelo Russell in our first quarter. They didn't like something and called a quick timeout.
Yeah, the defense on LeBron's basket was not properly read.
Nice bit of action there. Nick Smith Jr. the out pass to P.J. Washington. Game on Wednesday against the Raptors. McGowan leaves it for Big Nick Richards.
Movement right there. Sees a defender in front of him, and he still makes it.
Ball knocked away from Ish Smith. Hornets down 10, 3 minutes into our second quarter. Russell got hit in the arm. Oh, the Hornets got a break. That's a three, and it should have been a possible four-point play. D.J. facing up, working against LeBron James. Shot clock down to four. LeBron James and a foul. Miles Bridges back into the contest. A little bit of bully ball. Score the goal with a foul. LeBron. Second dunk of the quarter for the Akron Hammer. He could do that to him.
Wow, yeah, PJ tried to go quick before Davis could get there. Could get there.
All right, so this Max Christie can elevate. 4:25 remaining in our first half. Miles Bridges hits a little in-between shot. Miles has now got 15. Outlet pass is a thing of beauty. Wow, that was Bill Walton-esque. Anthony Davis finds LeBron James for LeBron's third dunk. Only the points scored on dunks and three-pointers.
Yeah.
He would be... Another assist for LeBron James. He finds Anthony Davis. He has over 11,000 points. Just dunks and three-pointers. He would be the Nets franchise all-time leading scorer. He'd have more points than anyone in the history of the Nets if you just count his dunks as three.
I guarantee you he'll be thinking about a triple-double.
Bouncing Bill McGrath just noticed that this is indeed a new career high for Anthony Davis. Assists and a half. He's got eight. Shot clock is down to four. Miles Bridges. That's a long two for Miles. NBA start for Leaky Black. He played 8 minutes, 2 points, three rebounds in our first half. Brandon Miller. You just knew it. Derek, your LeBron James teammate from the All-Star break. Here comes the trading deadline. 12 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds for Davis.
Let's get on a roll here. Lakers just trying to kind of going through the motions here a little bit.
Hornets in transition looking for something. Brandon Miller. And now the Lakers have to call a timeout.
Last for LeBron.
It's 5 Bridges at the rim. And Nick able to save it, but Reeves steals it away. That alley-oop a lot better for Reeves. He finds Hachimura. LeBron James didn't hurry at all. Has a double-double. He's now got double figures in points and rebounds, but he's been stuck on 8 assists for a while. This one counts as an assist. Oh! I talked it into existence!
He went to the locker room. All players, they look at the stat sheet. They pull their phone out, look at the box score.
Good golly!
And no doubt.
There's his triple-double then and there.
No, absolutely.
Ran straight up.
Yeah.
He can score.
Yeah, he did.
Miles Bridges. He's been the best part of the Hornets offense. He's now got 33 points. Catch and shoot. Brandon Miller. He's a baller, folks. 12-point game. Brandon Miller weaving. Time to go. Stud. Hornets won one out of the two against the Lakers a year ago. Score the goal for LeBron James with the left hand. Miles Bridges, 33 points for Miles. Tough chance. Got it! Matches for Miles! His career high's 38. He's got 36. The Akron Hammer missed out of the layup, but Anthony Davis tips it in.
Human is a 39-year-old can look.
What a pass. What a finish. Bridges to McGowan's.
Matched and surpassed everything the Lakers have gotten off their bench. 30-26, Hornets lead the bench points.
James, he's got his uniform number. That would have been huge. I like the gumption that Brandon had. That's wonderful basketball.
Try to run that same play.
Just ripped it away from him. Just tuck it. Oh! Oh! Ecstasy! It's gotten good. Russell! Oh, my goodness.
Or go to the next hottest guy.
Miles with 36 gives it up for Miller. Points in 31 minutes for Brandon Miller. He's got it right now.
Come
again!
On!
Matches for the rookie! How about another Monday Night Miracle?
Telling you what, Brandon Miller, he knows how to accept confidence.
LeBron James. Shot clock's down to 4. Bridges. Miles Bridges, shot clock down to 9. Tough. Exie was blocked by Davis.
Got a piece of it.
So the Lakers are going to take the 2 games in the regular season series from your Hornets. A little bit of window dressing for Miles at this first 40-point game. He's going to finish with 41.